said, oh, I don't really see.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got the Poppin' Ears Rocketeers, Tire Ripper Rocket! Look at everybody, Tire Rocket out, tasting chaos!
One time, ECW Hardcore! Woo! Woo! That's what I'm talking about! Yeah! Who you guys here to see? Yeah! It's Pandemonium DX style! Rockin' Richie! Thank you! Rip Rockin'!
Rockin' Richie!
Yeah!
It's insane! And she's won a rock out to...
Madness, pageantry, mayhem, and Tully, the ruckus to get down. With the most unexpected turbulence of high voltage, hyperness, randomness, and the way to cause a random ruckus!
Everybody's rocking out on this tonight's edition of Friday Night Rockin'! I am your host, your truly whip rockin' one.
Do you like pie?
Pie is fun. As long as it doesn't get smashed in your face, look out! Ladies, thank you. Thank you very much.
Lemon pie? Lemon pie?
Lemon pie? No.
You've never had lemon pie?
Why? What does it do to you when you eat lemon pie?
Lemon pie.
No, never. Why? No, never. Why?
Because it's really good.
I'm rip rocking.
Okay, I don't mean it. I'm so speechless right now. What did I do? What did I say?
Oh my God.
Look at him. I got something to get to you. As a token of appreciation,
I think she already has you on her mind.
I'll miss you.
Okay. Oh, look what she got.
This is going on my wall. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I'm about to have a hernia attack. Somebody help me, hurt me out, so help me. Okay, rip rocking this.
Rocket Live here in Orlando. The only one way to rock it is just 13 days from the Warped Tour. Rocking out here at the high end of Orlando, Florida. A Monday night rocking. First of all, this guy's crazy!
Woo!
And of course, the hotties, other girls who are the fans who love these bands. All I can say is say what's up to Carrigan on Monday night, guys!
Yes! How are you?
Anything you gotta say to boys and girls at home?
I hope anyone that went to the show had a great time. What about you, Leah?
Great time. Hyperness.
Craziness.
I'm gonna go with the Red Bulls. This girl's freaking out right here.
This girl's going crazy. You're on the Rockalicious show.
Yeah.
On Monday Night Rockin'. And he's zooming in.
The adrenaline, the energy is kicking early in the morning. Hey, why don't you tell me what time it is? What's going on? Woo! It's Warped Tour 2007, July 22nd. Rip Rocket!
About finally being on film. This is your time to shine. You got anything to say to crazy MySpacers out there?
Hi. The fans all laugh. The friends get crazy. Are you hyper?
Yeah!
Yeah! Show the excitement!
Yeah!
Yeah! That's how we pulsate it. Create energy. Drink 5 energy drinks each day. And stay up ultimately super late, right?
I'm like onions.
And what would you just say?
Your power thirst.
The power thirst goes down to an all-time high.
You'll be so fast to Mother Nature. Be like, slow down. You're like,
look at the guy with the crazy afro. What do you think you gotta say? You're on film.
I miss my mom's funeral for the show.
Oh. This is hardcore as it gets. The excitement is pulsating. Yeah.
Oh, man.
Wow, we gotta drop a button. Rip rocking.
Good night, thank you for showing up, and we'll see you soon!
Yes!
It is Saturday night, totally rip rock,
because all the next room is rip rock.
John, you got anything to say to anyone back at home?
Again? Again, I'll tell you this again. It's all about rip rocking.
This is Rockin' Richie, Rockin' Live, and what a weekend we just got through having. First off, back here in Orlando, Florida, the day right after Leap Year Day happened to be on March 1st at Downtown Disney, a House of Blues. Couldn't have a lineup any bigger than it was. The Devil Wears Prada, Silverstein, we're talking about a day to remember with all the emo kids, scene kids, randomness, craziness, people standing on their hair, old people walking by with their little kids. People mowing the lawn, people walking the dog, people throwing boogers at each other, people eating french fries 3 days old. Huh. Jeez. Well, it's craziness, and then randomness, it kicks in and it dowers. And it gets really crazy if you haven't showered in 3 days. But man, it's like running through a maze. Get dazed. And get crazy. But anyways, let's get down with this, shall we? Rockin' Richie says... A day to remember, coming right at ya!
Rockin' Live in Orlando, Florida! It's a day to remember in Silverstein! March 1st, Downtown Disney at the House of Blues! And you guys are about to explode! I think you just gave me a Guys Gone Wild! Do it again! Guys, be careful! There's children walking around the premises of Downtown Disney!
Oh, no.
We're all gonna get kicked out of here!
John, stop. What?
Stop. Look at how red that thing is! Oh, wow! Hey, give his stomach a karate chop. Give him a karate chop. Come on, do it. Oh, that had to hurt. Ooh. Oh! Wow, those were some punches to the torso. Wow. It's so red, she shaped into a heart. Wow, that's so crazy.
Not a good idea.
People, what's going on?
Can you put this on YouTube?
No, I'm not.
You should.
Really? Why? Give me a good reason why.
Because I want to see it later.
You do, don't you?
That's right.
Look at him. The intensity kicks in.
Are you dying?
What?
Are you going inside?
Am I? I don't know. How many people want to see Rip Rockin' Richie inside the House of Blues?
I do, man! Definitely!
Yeah. How many want to see Rockin' Richie pretend he doesn't have a ticket and walk around here asking everybody for one?
Me!
Oh, wow. Is anybody willing to hang out with me if I actually really do that?
No.
Anyone out here?
No.
Anybody?
No.
No one?
No.
No. Are you guys rip rocking?
There's a piece of you that's here with me. It's everywhere I go. It's everything I see. When I sleep, I dream and it gets me by.
totally rocking out. Glad you could join us here in the midst of spring break for everyone all involved down here in Florida. And again, if you haven't really even known, well, thank you for tuning in. My name is Rockin' Richie. Rockin' out. Here live in living color today on a very fun fiasco of a super totally ripped rockin' weekend. Let's get started here. Anyways, we're just coming back off of a really cool show with lots of local bands coming out. Two, what happened to be Kerrigan's, woo, CD release party.
CD.
See him? CD? CD? Cool. Rockin', right? Congratulations, Kerrigan, as the guys have had one giant elaborate of a celebration releasing their CD. And I'll be looking out for them because sooner or later their CD is going to be out in stores as well. And you guys are rocking, Kerrigan. Totally awesome. I want to make mad shout-outs to three bands. I made shout-outs to Rockin' Richie on stage on Friday night, which happened to be My Complex Island, a cover story in Fillmore East. Boys, it was a pleasure to meet all you guys, and I couldn't believe that you guys would really put my name out there and get me mentioned. But other than that, it's going to be so cool. Lots of new wave of fans for the bands to rock their music out to. Make everybody scream on the Dreamcast live in the downtown, the back booth. And we should get underway out there and see what else is going on. So, as Rockin' Richie says, thanks for tuning in, and let's get ready to rock out, shall we? Let's tune in.
Fillmore East. Fillmore East, say hi. We got Mike Getaway. Where in the world are they? Do you know where they're at?
They got away.
They got, who's the other guys? My cover story, right? My cover story? Is that who they are?
Who's your cover story?
Who's your cover story? What's your testimony? Why in the world did you run that red light? The fans are here. Do you have anything to say to the fans here representing Fillmore East tonight on Friday Night Rockin'?
Hello.
He says hello. Look at here.
How you doing, baby?
Here he is.
This is my girl here.
Hey,
how you doing?
Hi. He's so hot.
How you been? Rockin' seen you in like 30 minutes, man.
No, I know. Look, ladies and gentlemen, look at his wardrobe. Where in the world do you shop? That's so damn expensive. Huh?
The choice, baby.
The choice? Really? Look at those shoes.
They're cheap, dude.
Look at those shoes.
$40.
$40 and they're so cheap. Hey. What about the hat? What about the shades? Where do they come from?
Rockin' got fucking zippers.
I don't know.
We're rocking live to the Hot Topic crowd, baby. And Mother definitely knows how to rip in on those discounts. That's right, you're there, I'm here, you're there, I'm here. I'm here, there, you're there. Right? Cool, rockin'. Well, anyways, thanks for tuning in. Rockin' Richie, rockin' live here on the YouTube.com. Totally, the rip rockin' bomb. And for the ultimate band promoter here in Orlando, Florida, the Rockin' Out exclusive for the rockin' fans and they get down. Well, hey, you know, as I said before, there's no time for laziness, just time for craziness. So, Rockin' Richie says to all the fans out there, get ready for the excitement, the thrill, the rockin', the popalicious, the rockalicious. And it feels good to be rockin'. Rockin' live out there. And just get ready because Rockin' Richie says it's time to totally rock out. So I'm walking around and I see a girl and a guy, boyfriend, girlfriend, arguing! It was Panic at the Disco! And I said to them, what are you doing over here? When the show's over there! It was $40 a ticket! I said, quit arguing! My freaking goodness! I'm gonna lose my head! Somebody call someone!
That's not cool.
Totally rocking out, a rockin', rip rockin' Saturday night is yours truly, Rip Rockin' Richie. And we're featuring a new unique band
new to the scene of Orlando, their name is Broadway. And guys, what do you got to say to your fans back home?
Have fun.
This is Orlando.
This is Orlando.
Oh, yeah, I meant here at home, here in Orlando.
Have fun.
MySpace.com, Broadway FL.
Broadway FL, be there. Woo-hoo. Anyways, we serve it up anyway. There we go. And right now, we got Broadway. Woo! A local favorite in Orlando, woo! Florida. Anything you got to say to your fans right now on MySpace?
I love Rip Rock and Richie.
Recording live here in Orlando, Florida, July 10th, 2008. Orlando, Florida is totally Rip Rockin' with the best of
Hey, what's going on? Thank you for joining in, thank you for tuning in, and thank you for rocking in with exclusive Rockin' Out. Live as we speak, this is yours truly, Rockin' Richie, live in living color. The exclusive Rip Rocketeer, Rockin' Out here in Orlando, Florida. Doing his thing like always, as igniting the fans and entertaining each and every one of you. Well, tonight, we have a treat, or today, or in the morning, or if you're in Australia, I don't know where you are at, but hey, anywhere that you're at, just as long as you're tuning in here, it's definitely rocking. So anyways, please allow me to excite you, ignite you, and ready to excite you, seen by many, and known by plenty, I am rocking, woo, rocking Richie, rocking live. Enjoy the video. Let's rock out.
Mosh pits will be going on. Maybe crowd surfing. Maybe people will get kicked out. We got ticket scalpers. We got random kids. We got people who haven't had lunch all day long. Or breakfast. Or dinner.
No. Hi, Mom.
Your mom. Say hi to your mom. Somewhat maybe. We've had people who's been up 3 days straight,
yeah.
Right?
We
even had people here dressed in Halloween costumes. We even had Christmas in July. Have you guys ran into Santa Claus somewhere down the line? Where's Santa Claus at?
He's way back there.
He's way back there. He's where?
Next to the pineapple.
As you can see, the line is moving rapidly as the fans are drastically anticipating the enormous showing of the extra fanatical showing today. No reaction. Remember one thing. Rip Rockin' has invited and invented his own brand. It ain't hip-hoppin', it ain't punk rockin'. It's totally Rip Rockin'. The only way to go, the only way to go extreme and take things to new heights. Isn't that right, guys?
Yeah.
Yes.
Really? Somewhat, maybe?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, that's what I want to hear. But what?
The guy's hands.
Look at his hands.
Well, I almost fell over my butt. How do you feel about doing your hair this morning and you woke up and looked at yourself in the mirror and said, hey, I'm coming down to the show and I'm going to run into Rockin' Richie. Who?
You.
Me.
My arm is like, whoa.
Whoa. I can only wonder why. All right. Anyways, and you got any final words for today, Carlos, before we escapade and everybody goes inside?
I can't. You're not going inside.
You're not going. You go there. You're just chilling. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we thank you, we invite you, and we'll rock out with you soon. Rockin' out, rockin' live, this is Rip Rockin' Richie here at the House of Blues. And we got many fans going on here for the Good Charlotte Metro Station, and boys like girls. Do you like girls? Do you like boys?
No.
Is Charlotte good?
I like
it. It's Metro Dusty Station. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're checking us out from Canada, the United Kingdom, hello random fans! And if you don't know my name is RICHEYROCKON. That's Rip Rockin'.
Tour. Woo! You buy your ticket at FYE at the mall. How do you feel?
to be here?
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Really?
I wear the belt.
You want to wear what?
The belt.
He wants to wear the belt, people? Put it around your waist.
Oh, yeah.
There. Pose. Oh, as the people on live TV are watching this. All right, here we go. 5-second pose. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pose. Ladies and gentlemen, that was a candid moment here at Rockin' at the Warped Tour. Thank you very much. And as we see, the fans are rocking live in line. All right, hello. Anything you got to say to people at home? All right, so anyways, we're rocking at the Warped Tour. I thank you. I'm going to rock out with you really soon. Woohoo! Thank you!
I just love everything.
This is Rockin' Richie, Rockin' Live, and we're here in Orlando, Florida, and I have a dedicated fan named Kayla. Kayla, say hi.
Hi.
And why are you so rockin' today? Why is that? She said she likes to rock. I hope I'm rockin'. How's my hair?
It looks wonderful.
Your hair looks wonderful. And do you want to post for everybody out there and watch it on YouTube? That's so rockin'. Hello. Wow. And do you have anything to say about my rock music and how much you like Mega Popolicious?
Mega Popolicious,
awesome. Well, anything you gotta say?
Rock the rock.
You do too. Alright, well, thank you and we'll rock out soon. Oh, wait, it's this one right here.
Oh,
okay.
All right.
The very top one, you got it?
Alright, yeah, I got it now.
Alright.
I pushed it.
Richie! Do you remember us?
Do you remember both of us? Because we both met you. Yeah, we did.
We were outside of Scoop, and you pulled up, and we talked for
And then you asked us if we were going to the concert when you were listening to, who is it? Oh.
Alright, let's go.
Wasn't it, LFO?
I don't remember, but I just know that you were like, yeah, I'd be on MySpace, and I was like, bro, I don't have MySpace.
Yeah, so something's wrong with our computer, and we can only talk to you through video, so if you want to talk to us, you have to leave us a video message. We love you very much.
Bye, Rock and Richie.
We love
All American Rejects' Dirty Little Secret. Ever want to ask, would she be my girlfriend? Amy Winehouse sing Rehab to Lindsay Lohan. Hannah Montana is Miley Cyrus. No reject this, that's Phil Simon. Save the dance, My Chemical Romance. One last chance and they hit a romance. This is Rip Rock and Rich.
I'd have a heart attack.
Would you?
This guy, like,
a crunch wrap. As it seems like this kid can't get anything out of these fans walking inside of Paramore. It sucks that this is happening to you, man. I'm really, really, really sorry.
That's alright. That girl's really freaky.
Are you gonna ask her?
Yeah, probably.
Are you gonna ask her?
Hello? I have an extra ticket.
What?
Extra ticket.
No?
That's a yes.
Oh, hi.
Damn.
Maybe if you were to ask on a date, maybe she would have said yes.
I wouldn't do that if I was paid.
This is Rock and Ritchie signing out.
2 hours doesn't hurt you.
Actually, I think the word does exist in the English dictionary. Would you ask this girl one more time? Ask her.
Do you have an extra ticket?
Yes, I do. I have one extra ticket.
Oh, man! Rejoice! Rejoice! Rejoice!
Let's keep me sold out already. Okay.
Hold on.
What's the name of this video going to be?
The word...
Yes.
I would... The word yes does exist.
Correction.
Correction.
Dot, dot.
Dot, dot.
He's not picking up.
Come on, man.
Go for it, dude.
Work those extra muscles in your calves.
He's got a Disturbed shirt on. It's black.
I love Disturbed. So it's great.
He looks more like my brother.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back after these messages. It's June 9th, 2000. 2000 what, Blue? What year is it?
2010.
Are those New Year's Eve glasses you're wearing?
Rockstar glasses?
Factor auditions are taking place today in Miami, and to get in, you need this ticket and this wristband in order to sing for the producers. Let the singing begin.
Hey Metro, we go retro on the station. Rockin' Richie, rock this nation right with Perry Moore. Rockin' and I'm bringin' more. Is it all good? We party all night like a walk in Hollywood.
X marks the spot in Miami, and everyone thinks they have what it takes to win it all, including Rockin' Richie.
Rockin' Richie is mega popalicious.
Popalicious?
That's the song.
Ooh. Wow.
Yeah. Who's gonna get on X Factor? It's getting down right here to the Pepsi and the MIA. Wanna get down? I'm here to say my name is Rockin' Richie.
That was so totally rockin'.
Goodbye.
This is Rip Rockin' Richie Rockin' Live, here to the O, to the R, to the L-A-N-D-O. And it's been a long, long, long time since Rip Rockin's been here to the Warped Tour in Orlando, Florida. Anything you got to say to anybody watching at home live on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, or anywhere else that rocks to the World Wide Web?
You guys have to be jealous.
Yeah! Don't be jealous of fame, because in this name, it's insane that everybody knows my name. Feel no pity, as my name is Rockin' Richie! Woo! I'll see you guys on American Idol, and I'll see you guys on the X Factor. Catch you later. Woo!
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, a jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, a jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
cameraman, Wanda, what's going on?
I'm excited, man.
After a series of concerts, events, mega rock and stellar shows, look at the shining fans all throughout the airwaves. Man, show everybody your punk rock.
Yes, you're extremely cool.
See that on there? It's all about being cool, rocking out, doing your thing. This guy right here has a hot, rip rock, monster energy drink. And I think my phone just went off, Javier. What you guys got to say about being here at the show for The Devil Wears Prada?
Wait. This isn't Donna Summers?
Ladies and gentlemen, it gets even better, as we will be right back after these following messages. Don't go anywhere. Just stay tuned, as Rock and Richie will do his thing up on YouTube.
Paramore.
I'll take doesn't know because you would just know deep down inside you love it. I'm so sorry about the aftermath. I'm gonna keep doing this, giving you laughter after laughter.
I think your laugh is the best part of it.
What's that?
Your laugh is the best part of it.
Oh, is it really?
It is.
No, it's not. Is it really?
Okay, your laugh is great. Your friends are good. Your friends are good.
No, it's not.
No, your laugh is hilarious. Your laugh is hard.
What? No way! Just quit it when you think it. Just drop the drama. Rockin' Richie grabs his camera, cause smile, your own candy camera! No, not really. This has to be the most biggest outtake ever, as no one wants to show. Everybody's standing long line at the Double Words Prada show.
This is the way it is right now. It is July. July in the sky, it's pie in the sky. Looking really high, feeling really fly. Gotta feel it, rock it, and do it as it is. It's Rockin' Richie, it's Rockin' Live in this Warped Tour 2012.
I'm Rockin' Richie.
Hey, what's going on, my friend?
Oh my god, I haven't seen you in years.
How long has it been since you laid eyes on the Mr. Rip Rocker?
I see you still out here.
Play a song for everybody live in the crowd right now. Pumpin', rockin', do something. And I think I just left a boat of flyers. Here, you guys have some. You guys just spread it and spread it all around. Rockin' Richie has been around town in Orlando, as the crowd has may never know. He's been there, he's done it. Whether it feels American Idol season 4, America's Got Talent season 3 in Atlanta, Georgia, or as a matter of fact, Rip Rockin' Richie was down there in Miami on Fox.com, as you may have already known in the reality show known as The X Factor. Simon Cowell wasn't religious, but Rockin' Richie spits it like this. Thank you guys, and totally Rip Rock. Rip Rock. This is Rockin' Richie, rockin' live here in Downtown Disney.
Downtown Disney.
And I'm with none other than Deborah and Danielle. And that girl right there was...
I did the voice.
She was people at the voice at NBC.
I was. I was there, Atlanta, on January 19th.
January 19th. And what about you?
You know, I'm here with Rockin' Richie.
No, you weren't. She said she was rocking out with Rockin' Richie. Now, question for you. When you made it to Atlanta, Georgia, what in the world did you say to all the contestants auditioning along with you?
My best friend was there, and we were like, we're going to rock this bitch. And guess what we did?
You rocked that bitch.
People that said they rocked that camel Rip Rockin' and headed to the beach, right? As a former contestant of American Idol, it is always my fortitude and gratitude to congratulate and salute to those who have done many proud shows.
Wait, take a bow. Take a bow.
Take a bow, girls. And they're bowing to the camera.
Thank you.
I know. I want to thank you, too. Now, one last thing. What do you want to say to all the viewers and your avid fans watching this on YouTube right now?
You know what?
Thank you for being there for us. Thank you for being there. And you know what? The Double D's, we love you. Thank you for being there with Rockin' Richie himself. No way. Thank you for having us, Rockin' Richie. No way. Thank you, Rockin' Richie. Yes. Seriously, I
felt like I invited you right inside my house.
Yeah. I know, basically.
You are.
Did I really do that?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
It was good talking to you. Thanks for being there for us.
Alrighty, well, you got it. Everybody at home, this is Rockin' Richie, and thank you, Danielle and Deborah, for being contestants of NBC's The Voice, and they're going to do more reality shows, right?
We are totally going to do more reality shows.
They will so make it happen.
You'll be seeing me. Don't forget this.
More of Deborah and Danielle.
Yeah, I'll be seeing you.
The Double D's rocking out here in Downtown Disney. That's 3D's actually, girls.
Is it?
Downtown.
Deborah, Danielle, and Disney.
Downtown Disney.
Downtown Disney. That's 4D's, folks.
That is
quadruple the amount of D's. How many D's can you take before you get so hyper? Yes. This is going
to
be live, and this is going on YouTube. This is Rockin' Richie rocking out.
Richie.
You got it.
I got it.
We're going to rock out and rock out really soon.
Metro, we go retro on the station. Rockin' Richie, rock the station drive with Harry Moore. Rockin' and I bring you more. It's rockin', we party all night like a walking Hollywood. Jamie Lynn is Britney Spears, Jonathan Spencer. Oh, get a blister. Every Barbie, every Ashley. Oh, why you ask me? Richie, hit me one more rhyme. Britney Spears, say one more time. Oh, all pretty girls wanna be famous. Rockin' Richie is Mega Popolicious. I want to say that both these girls are so totally mega popolicious and so totally Rip Rockin'.
Woo! Rip Rockin'!
Got it? The enthusiasm.
At West Palm Beach.
That's right.
And there's a band here called
Rescue Kid.
Rescue Kid.
Yes.
And what you girls got to say about this band here called Rescue Kid?
They're amazing.
They're amazing. And what do you think of your own band? How do you feel? Are you the most biggest fan of your own band?
My mom is.
Yeah.
My mom is.
Would you sign your own autograph?
Would I what?
Would you sign your own autograph?
Would I sign my own autograph?
Yes.
Yeah.
Would you buy your own shirt?
Yes, I would.
If you could clone yourself, would you sit in the front row?
If I could clone myself, I'd have sex with my... Wait, I already do have sex with myself.
They're known as Rescue Kid. Check them out on facebook.com/Rescue Kid. This is Rockin' Richie, rockin' live here from rockinrichie.com. And rock out here at Warped Tour 2013.
Thanks, Rockin' Richie. You're the man.
It's on the Rip Rock. This is Rockin' Richie, rockin' live here at Warped Tour in this catastrophic, ever so super enthusiastic Rip Rockin' day here at Warped Tour. This is Rockin' Richie, rockin' live! On behalf of RockinRichie.com, former contestant of Fox's The X Factor.
Woo!
And right now we're here in downtown Orlando at the back of the freaking back booth. Right now is a hardcore local band, and they go by the name of Mouth of the Harlot.
Mouth of the Harlot.
And guys, what the hell are you guys doing here tonight?
I'm sorry, I was thinking about Tillian Pearson, my bad, bro. Tillian was considering my
lots of drugs.
Yeah?
Luby is my friend!
Woo! Yeah. Hardcore, baby!
Yeah!
This is Rockin' Richie, Rockin' Live on RockinRichie.com. We'll rock out really soon. See ya! Woo! So a metal band out here, and they're so Rip Rockin' Live.
Yeah.
Woo! Who's the girl? Hey, say everybody hi. Live on this video, it's Rockin' with Mouth of the Harlot.
And
hi, Tammy. I'm Tammy.
She's so rocking, guys. Rockin' live! Right here! In downtown Orlando! It's so totally Rip Rockin'! But we all hang tight and we all hang well. Here at Rip Rockin' Saturday night, and it's Rip Rockin' here. Exclusive. RockinRichie.com wants to thank y'all for demonstrating the performance and the appearance that it is, known as War Tour 2014. What's up, people? Woo! I waited 365 days to be here once again. Rockin' Richie was there, and now he's over here. Thank you guys so much, and find me on Twitter, YouTube, and most of all, the most rockin' website of them all, RockinRichie.com. Thank y'all! Woo! Oh yeah! What's going on over here? Woo!
Hi! Sweating my ass off.
Guys, where the hell are we? I don't think the people at home watching us on RockinRichie.com heard you. Again, where are we? That's it, people. This is Rockin' Richie Rockin' Live here in Orlando, Florida. Here for 2014 at where one more time?
Oh
yeah, get on the ammo, baby! This is Rockin' Richie, and it's Rip Rockin'! Woo! So tell the Rock. Live here in Orlando, Florida. Orlando's where we're at, right in front of the beach. Right here, we got some proud guys ready to rock and ready to go inside. Say what? When? Who?
Yeah, it's the Transcendence over here.
Transcendence in the house, and this is Will Mays.
Lily Mays?
Lily Mays. I'm just
Bobby,
kidding.
That's Bobby.
Bobby.
Wilson.
Bobby Wilson. Bobby Wilson. Justin Mays, you are part of Transcendence. And how in the world are you feeling if you were to perform tonight?
I think he just quit the band. He just quit?
He said it first.
He quit? He did not quit? A former band member's proud. He did not quit. And why are you famous for being known as the Goochmeister, Andrew?
Famous.
Yes, you are.
No.
Gooch, 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 gooch. It's hashtag all over Instagram. It's hashtag all over Twitter. You type in hashtag Gooch and you pull up, my friend. Yes, you do.
Hashtag Gooch. Well, my brother, that's all
hashtag
I
Gooch.
Say.
Hashtag Gooch.
I know what it is.
What is it, Dylan?
It is it.
Dylan, have you realized you have never filmed in a video on RockinRichie.com ever?
I do now.
You do now. It's live.
It's live.
That means anybody can watch these videos.
Okay.
All right, I'm losing my limb. I'm losing my limb. You're being filmed on the video. It's rocking. This is Rockin' Richie Rockin' Live back here at the Beecham, right here on the street. And what you got to say about wanting to see Knuckle Puck in person?
Excited as hell, yeah.
Excited?
This is going to be my second time.
Really?
Yeah.
You got blood, enthusiasm, and electricity running through your veins. What in the world's going on, people?
Hey.
My name is Rockin' Richie from YouTube. And the most rip-rockin' website of them all, RockinRichie.com. And you guys are in line here at the Mega Stellar for the show to go inside.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm almost feel like you guys are about to meet a band member.
Probably.
Of Knuckle Puck?
I hope so. I love the Rockin' Richie flyer.
And what about the car do you like the most?
The back of it. It's so fun. It's so fun.
She likes the graphics. She likes the colors. It's so rockin'.
Rockin' Richie.
This is so fun. Good job.
It is.
I hope this goes well for you.
It's
awesome.
Me?
Yeah.
I don't know. Do I sing?
No. I think so. I think you sing a little bit.
Somewhere. It's on RockinRichie.com. YouTube/ But it's on RockinRichie.com. It's such, I'm telling you.
This is so fun. This is great. Good luck.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, this is awesome.
That really does say a lot, and that speaks
That speaks a lot of volumes.
That was my favorite.
Which one?
That one. You look so excited to be alive.
It's like, Simon Cowell, I'm ready for you. Simon Cowell, here I come.
But we don't know if you're good or not, and we need to hear you sing.
Me?
Rockin' Richie, we're rockin' Richie.com. Woo! Rockin' it live, people! Whether you're on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, name another social media.
LinkedIn,
right? Yeah. Somebody said MySpace? What about AOL?
Yeah!
Yeah! Woo! So what are you guys going to do here at Warped Tour, people?
We're going to mosh and kill people.
Mosh pit. Woo! What's going down over there, baby? Yeah! Where's the crazy crowd at? My name is Rockin' Ricky! Woo! You guys ready for that? What? What's going on? Yeah.
Love you, Rich.
So your best friends, girlfriends, sisters, brothers, youngest cousins watching this video. What do you got to say to him?
I don't know.
Me, I could be anybody's best friend if you really want me to. Do you want me to?
I do want
you. You look great.
No way. Keep it rocking. It's Holly Red Rocket, people. Woo! It's Warped Tour here in Orlando, people. And we are going to rock this thing, girls. Yeah, y'all. This is RockinRichie.com, rocking live in Orlando. Woo! This is RockinRichie.com here at Tanker Field in Orlando, Florida. And say what's up to the people watching this video right now. Yeah! Skater, metal, hardcore, thrash, punk. But there's only one that's here. His name is Richie, Rockin' Richie, and he's totally rip rockin'. And his category is Rip Rockin'. Woo! It's Warped Tour 2015. Woo! Rip Rockin'. Eric, what is tonight, Eric?
Bro, it's Saturday.
It is Rip Rockin'. Saturday night with Rip Rockin' Richie and E to the R to the IC. Yes, you know me. R to the I to the C H E Y. Yes, you know why. R to the O to the C K I N. Say it again. It's Rip Rockin'. Rip Rockin'. Rip Rockin'.
Rip Rockin'.
Saturday night. Woo! Riddle me this, riddle me that. Who is that with the guy back in black? You say it's so rockin', tick-tockin', it's Rip Rockin'. Come back again, cosplay in anime. You gotta say one more time, unwind, kick this rhyme. His name is Rockin' Richie, and he kicks his fat rhyme. On a Saturday night, we'd say hollerin' rockin'. I invite you because Richie is totally rip rockin'. Rockin' Richie here at the Hard Rock Live. RockinRichie.com on YouTube. And tonight we are rocking. Woo! Yeah!
I want to fart on you.
Woo!
too legit to quit.
My name is Rockin' Richie, and I'm totally rip rockin'.
High five.
Tony, you rocking out with Rockin' Richie?
Woo!
And what's tonight, guys? Tonight is Rip Rockin'! Woo! It's Saturday night! Woo! Woo! Rip Rockin' on RockinRichie.com.
I'm sure everybody knows we have a special performance up next.
Stay tuned. Have a listen. Live, rocking out with Mike DePietro, people.
ComfortFL.bandcamp.com. Hit it up.
What you gotta say to everybody out there, everybody? Get crazy! Because tonight, people, we all know it's Rip Rockin'.
Abolitionists make a holiday. It's me and
the Rip Rockin'. This is Rockin' Richie Rockin' Live here in Orlando, Florida! It's Warped Tour here at the old time. Here we gotta do it again. If you know what I mean, it's Warped Tour 2016! Woo! Anything you gotta say, and everybody watching this on RockinRichie.com and YouTube.
What's up? Warped Tour, yeah! Rockin' Richie's awesome!
Guys, you gotta think about it. If you really put it all in reverse and pull it fast forward, it is time to rock, because this is Rip Rockin' 2016, people.
2016.
Woo! Say what's up to everybody live at home.
Hey.
All right, guys, it's Warped Tour, and we're ready to rock, and we'll see you soon. Woo!
Bye.
Rockin' live here at RockinRichie.com, and where are we at, guys?
Yeah!
We're at Warped Tour!
We're
at Warped Tour 2016. Ready to yell to the crowd?
No!
3, 2, 1. What? Woo! It's Warped Tour 2016. Head rush, people. If you're not down, you better freaking drink an energy drink right now. Mountain Dew or Rockstar or Monster. Red Bull, baby. Oh, yeah. Woo! My name is Rockin' Richie, it's time to freaking rip rock this pavilion!
Yeah!
Woo! Let's rock this thing!